These reports include, as we have heard, beatings, asphyxiation, sexual abuse, cutting the soles of the feet with razor blades, electric shocks, food deprivation, death threats to family members. Capitán de Corbeta Rafael Acosta Arevalo, a naval officer who died while in the custody of Maduro's thugs and their Cuban advisors. The regime denied the repeated requests of Captain Acosta's family to obtain custody of his remains, and instead, the regime took the body and buried the body, presumably in an attempt to conceal the evidence of his brutal mistreatment.